That's it. How many of y'all ready to love Cuban Chevrolet?